Hey everybody, welcome back to some more Donkey Kong Country 2 in my Road to Ukulele series. Part 8, I believe we're on. Last time we finished up Gumi Gulch and a little bit of progress here. We did Arctic Abyss, we're missing a bonus or two in Windy Well. And we're on Castle Crush. We gotta get the hero coin somewhere and we gotta beat the level. So let's do it. I get my aerobic exercises in. Oh, okay. If you go left right there, you can get squawks. But, I kind of already did that bonus, so I don't really need them, I guess. Anyway, last time I checked, the Kickstarter was like maybe 1.7-ish million euros, so it's getting close to the final stretch goal. I mean, I don't know if it's the final one. They'll probably add another one if it actually gets to it, but it's getting closer. If you haven't checked it out, link will be in the description, of course. I don't think they had any new interviews since I last looked at it. I didn't check though. I just checked the update on the amount. I didn't really check to see if there's any updates on interviews or whatever. What the hell? All right. That's not good because I need to dodge a bunch of bees to get to the buddy barrel. And by dodge, I guess I meant just, you know, suicide. I still like this level a lot. It's very, definitely my favorite in the world. It's not the hardest, because I'm dying a lot. This is definitely not the hardest level. That goes to a level coming up. I keep this pro controller I got. I rest my index finger on the trigger. And it's just sometimes it just presses it. I don't know why. Come on. Claptrap. I never made it to the bees with two people yet. Kind of disheartening. A little bit. Not a lot, but a little. Alright. You gotta run here, jump. Run. I have to jump the opposite. I gotta kill this Crusher. Alright. Hopefully that I don't need a barrel for that. Come on, really? I have no time to react for those. I need Dixie and I need a Flutter. Alright. That part is going to be interesting. By interesting, I mean it's going to be hard. I can jump over these because I got a lot more... Actually, that might be the same amount of room. I don't know. Well, it was only my first try for that section, so we'll see what the next try brings me. I think that's where you come out from the bonus. So there's nothing really too special there. Pop and kill. All right, Neckies. Well, he almost got me there. Okay. Dodge the bees. I got the bees sorted. Alright. Fuck you guys, didn't even need a flutter. Alright, there's nothing, it's just but a banana. Nothing but just a banana. Stop it. I had to, I don't know why, but right now I'm doing a lot more than I usually do. And it's getting very aggravating for me, so probably for you watching. Oh shit. Got nothing. Hero coins MIA. So we got to do a hero coin and we got a bonus. Clapper's Cavern. This is like Lava Lagoon. If you remember Lava Lagoon, you turn the lava into water. Now you just turn water into ice. This is an interesting level. I like it. A lot of crushes for no reason. Well, I guess the reason is so you can't really kill them. Swordfish. Alright. Get a break from the ice, I guess. That sucked. Oh, you can still snipe me, huh? Oh, it's gonna suck. Gotcha. Get away from me, you pufferfish. Man, no respect. Alright, what am I doing? I guess I'm just doing that. Alright. Anything else over here or no? I didn't really check. Banana coin. Oh, that was dirty. Oh man, I was right by the halfway point too. Well, we got one bonus down. We got one more minimum, plus we got a hero coin somewhere. I could have done that better. Give me the fish. I'll take the fish. Skip the bonus. Alright, we're good, right? What we got over here? Nothing? Maybe. I don't want to aggro him too much. Oh, got some platforming. Is that a G already? I have no idea what that barrel was for. Ooh. Excuse me? That was the shortest level I ever played. Alright. Let's go to the next level, Chain Link Chamber. Well, that sucked. Didn't let the hero coin down here? Oh, there's a K is down here. This level is interesting. I don't really like it too much, but it's interesting. Oh, extra live, man. Yep, there's a Kremlin that steals your lives. Probably should have saved, just in case I get fucked over by one of those barrels. Come on, I wanted to go check what was behind him, man. From what I remember, I think this is a long level, too. I guess Diddy is also the better character for this, since he has a faster rope climbing times. Almost just got bopped by the bee for no reason. So that was a waste of time, maybe? What about this guy? Alright, so that's a cannon. There's a cannonball. Clobbers, man. They're a pain in the ass. What the hell was that? Alright, so let's redo this, shall we? Come on, Clobber. At least you know we don't spawn super far away, and it's not like a one-time deal. Alright, so let's not do that. Alright, so round one is clear. Round two is not clear. I think I'm gonna That's not what I wanted, but I'll take it, I guess. I'll switch to Diddy, you can see he's a little bit better control on the ropes. Well, that was fucked. Well. I'm glad it respawns. There we go. There we go. We're good. We're good. What the fuck was this bullshit? Oh, yeah, I would never be able to do that with Dixie, I don't think. I mean, I failed twice with her, so... Alright, let's go left. Let's go right. There's two O's? Oh, that's interesting. What do we got here? A bunch of B? Anything on the ground? Nope. Alright, let's go. Well, there goes Diddy. The B circle. What is this? Halfway point? Indeed. I made myself an opening. I should probably take that opening that I made. Stop it. Finger, please. We need to come to some sort of arrangement. Nothing's over there. Oh, you bastard! Ugh. I guess now I know why they're there. Alright, nothing in there. Alright, right. Right is double B, left is cannonball. I'll go double B. Let's wait for them. Let's respawn them. Alright. I assumed it would be cannonball, man, but I guess not. Maybe it's like vultures or whatever. Alright. I didn't know which one was first. Obviously the one I picked was first. Alright, round... whatever the fuck this is. I'll grab the buddy barrel. Get off my bananas, you tore. Jesus Christ. If that was extra live, man, I'd be dead. Yeah, it was vultures. I should've just done bees. I think this is a safe zone for me. Yeah, this is a safe zone. That was some bullshit right there. What I got in here? Nothing? I got myself a buddy barrel. Oh, of course, there's two bees there. Gotta go down, I guess, right? Let's reset these guys. I can't reset them. Anything down there? Doesn't look like it. Now I have to go up. I really wish I didn't screw up my partner. Where are you, bees? Oh, there you are. That was weird that I just jumped to the side like that. And of course, I was going super slow for no reason. World 6, it doesn't mess around. I messed that up. Alright. So let's grab ourselves Dixie. Let's not lose Dixie. Let's not get stuck in this loop again. Yeah, let's go double. Let's go double B. All right, and then double B. From here, we can go up, not straight up, but we can go straight like that, and dodge him, and now we're safe to go over here. All right. I assume the bees are gonna get there. There we go. There we go. I got it now. Sweet. Now what's over here? Bullshit. All right. Double vultures. Very nice. What's next on the list, huh? Oh, extra live, man. All right. There's a G. I got one bonus, I think. No hero coin. No shit. Got nothing. I'm gonna have to go look up all these bonuses. Toxic Tower. This is the fuck you level of the world. Alright. Let's see if I can do this here. So basically, you're the snake. And you gotta dodge the toxic goo. It's rising at a constant rate. Hero coin! I missed that hero barrel. Some hero? Not hero, but oh shit. Too slow. Wah, wah. Got the hero coin though. That's good. Alright. I did better than I thought I would on my first try here. Now, is that a bon- I saw that ledge thingamajig. Don't know if that's a bonus or that's just like a red herring. I can skip this, so I don't have to waste the time here. Oh, miss! Oh, what the hell? Did it, like, glitch the game or something? Or am I just this far ahead? Oh, I was that far ahead. Oh, la 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 la. That is some bright ass shit. Jesus. Alright, that was wonderful. Oh, I already got the hero barrel, buddy barrel thing. Man, that. It's very bright. I still can't get over how bright that was. All little shortcut. I don't have to deal with the bees. I guess that's pretty cool. I do have time to get that barrel, but I kind of don't want to get the barrel. Basically, if you miss, you're fucked, so there's no point in trying. I guess there is a point. You might be able to survive, but it's not really worth it. Alright, so I got my two Kongs. Take the shortcut. Alright. Oh, let's not get fucked by the moving bees. The horizontal moving ones, anyway. And I did really good my first try. I was just faster on... and getting past those bees in the tight corridors. Parrot man. All right, squawks. What is this? I guess interesting, I guess. Okay. Why'd I go by invulnerability B? Nothing down there, I guess. I got killed by the triple B. At least we got the halfway point, so. Alright. Unfortunately, since we died, the toxic goo has caught up to our position. So I have to be a little bit faster. Oh, you know what? That's fine. That wasn't fine. I got tricked by the banana. I thought I was gonna be safe. Thought it was gonna be safe. It was a lie. Died by a bee. That wasn't a lie. Alright. We gotta do this. We just have to. I would like to actually finish up this world in this video. And then next video, do a World 6 cleanup. And then move on to the boss and then do Lost World. Da, 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 da. Too fast, too many flaps. Got me killed. Too many flaps got me killed. Story of my life. Alright, so we gotta, let's not lose our dude. And I just lost him, alright. At least we're gonna have a ton of banana coins. For no reason. I guess we can go to Swanky, get some lives. Eight lives left. You know what I'm probably going to do after this episode? I'm going to go do a little, I'm going to get a drink. and just go grind out some lives. So I have a bunch of lives for the next episode. Is this even faster? I assume it is, but can't really be certain. I thought I was dead there. All right, single B. Triple B is out of the question. What's down here? G. Spider. All right, spider. No spider. Oh, shit. Well, that was interesting. Oh, alright guys, you ready? Final boss of the game. I had to pause for suspense. Alright, everybody. Next episode, we're in a 100% K Rules Keep, and then go to the boss. Thanks for watching. See you next time.